What's going on, guys? This is a 67 Chevelle SS that I did. We ended up doing a custom candy variant, a little darker than the brandy wine. Basically did everything top to bottom on this car. It's been a long process, but it just left today, so I figured I'd upload all the photos and videos that I got of it. I stripped the whole car down to bare metal and basically started fresh, so hope you like it.